Chicago's SWAT car responding to a domestic situation crashes on the way. A Chicago police officer is recovering from injuries after a collision with a small SUV. It happened earlier this morning. The officer's car ended up crashing into a utility pole in the Morgan Park neighborhood. It's near 111th and Fairfield. You can see the extensive damage there in that area. The pole was completely knocked down. No word right now on the officer's condition.